Hey folks, Norseman here with survivology101.com, and I wanted to dig back in the archives and take you on a dog sledding trip that myself and some of the Brothers of Bushcraft did in February of 2015. So stick around and enjoy.
Everywhere. Hey, they like my pocket because there's a sandwich in it. Look at that. Homing right in on that sandwich.
Hey folks, I just want to interrupt this video and say that there's a lot of really cool stuff to do outside in all four seasons, and there's a lot of really cool people out there doing it. So when you get the chance, go do it. Go experience this stuff for yourself, because it just... there's just no replacement.
froggies. So those are all the guys. But they like to get in here. Hey you, I remember you. You didn't pull my sled. I'm exhausted. My poor dogs, they gave up trying to haul me a long time ago. I had to push just to get back. And currently there's a dog putting her nose in my butt crack. I hope she enjoys it. What? Oh, now one's on the front. They're friendly. Oh, you smelled the sandwich in my pocket. That's what she smells. I got that Subway in my pocket. She's like, I want the Subway. No, you can't have the Subway. I know, it smells good, doesn't it? But it's mine.
Hi, folks. Thanks for sticking around to the very end. I hope that you enjoyed that. If you did, I would appreciate it if you'd like, comment, subscribe, and share this channel.